Hello students, we have a question from JEE Main student 14. It's a very important question from a complex number chapter and it is based on complex conjugate numbers. It's a very typical question. In question you have given Z1, Z2, Z3 and Z4 are two pairs of complex conjugate number. Then you have to find argument Z1 by Z4 plus argument Z2 by Z3 equals to. In question you have given Z1, Z2 is a complex conjugate number. If you are not understanding what is a complex conjugate number, then I am explaining here. If Z1, Z2 is a complex conjugate number, means what? Then you can write Z1 equal to not Z2. Z1 equal to Z2 bar. Z2 bar is a complex conjugate number, means equal to Z. If you don't know, if you will take Z equal to X plus IY, then Z bar equal to X minus IY. This is the complex conjugate number of this complex number. In here question, it is given ki Z1 equal to bar Z2 and Z3 equal to bar Z bar Z4. This is the given in question. And we have to use this concept to find the argument of Z1 by Z4 plus argument of Z2 by Z3 is equal to. Then you can write here, if we have Z1 equal to bar Z2, this is the first condition given question, and Z3 equal to Z4 bar, this is the second condition given question. Then you have to find the argument of Z1 by Z4. Then you will write argument Z1 by Z4 plus argument Z2 by Z3. Then you can replace Z4 in terms of Z3 also. Yes, you can replace. If we have Z4 bar equal to Z3, then you will take Z4 bar. Okay, fine. We will discuss here. If Z bar equal to, let's say, Z. Yeah, means if Z1 bar equal to Z2, let's say. Then you will take again bar, both side, then Z bar or Z bar means it will equal to Z1 and it is equal to Z2 bar. It means that if we take Z4 bar, bar of the Z4 bar means Z3 bar equal to the Z4. Means you can write argument Z1, Z3 bar. By this the term, and you can write Z2 equal to Z1 bar. Means what? If you will take Z2 bar, then you will write Z1 bar, then Z2 bar means equal to Z2. Means Z2 equal to Z1 bar and it is equal to Z3. Then again, if you take Z1 bar here and all over the argument you will take bar, then it is equal to the this term also, because Z1 bar and bar also equal to Z1 and Z3 bar equal to Z3 bar. Then you can write here as it is Z1 bar by Z3. Okay, then you can write here, if argument Z equal to theta, if let's this is a concept, then argument Z bar equal to minus theta. It is a simple concept we have to use there to find the value of this term. You can see here If argument z equal to theta, then argument z bar equal to minus theta. It's a simple concept. Then you can write here, you can see here, this is a term, argument z1 bar by z3, and this is a term, argument z1 bar by z3. Then this is the argument theta, then it is the bar over z1 bar by z3, then it is equal to minus theta, then it will cancel out, equal to 0. Then you can see the option, a option would be correct option, means 0 is the correct option. To get more information and more concept developing, then you can find the videos here on the definition of argument and amplitude of z. You can watch the video around 2 or 3 minutes, and you can read also book NCERT class 11 mathematics. You don't have to find more page number, you stick on the page number 106 and line 1. Thank you, students.